Filled with raw materials. Looks like they're using those colored bands on the outside to tell the contents apart. Whatever's in them, they'll come in handy somehow for Diamond Dogs.
are you? Snake? It's not you, is it?
Hey! It's just a machine. You?
Dr. Emmerich.
Snake? Hey, what gives? Let me go! No! Give me back my legs!
Right on schedule. Now bring him back to Mother Base. Sending a chopper close by. Get to the LZ with Emmerich.
Hang on a second. Let's use the walker gear I developed to escape. There's a special one here at the lab. Only I can activate it, and I'll tell you how to operate it.
Ignore Emmerich. We don't need his wind-up toys.
It is a long way there. Why don't you use that walker gear of his?
No way. We can't trust him. How do we know his crap will even work?
Well, it's better than carrying the man the whole way. Boss, use the walker gear to escape.
It's your call, boss. Boss, think back. 9 years ago, we invited that nuclear inspection team to Mother Base. It was a ruse. They turned out to be Cypher Strike Force. It was Emmerich who brought them there. He's been underground ever since. Working with Cypher.
What? Arriving shortly at LZ.
I thought the inspection was real. I swear it. If anyone's to blame, it's you. We should never have had that. That's the reason Mother Base was destroyed.
Mayday! Cannot maintain